The Gambler is definitely a unique hole. It's a fun golf hole that kind of a lot of people come back and they wanna best their next score on the Gambler. It's one of those things like, oh, got me last time, I'm gonna get it this time. You can go two routes. I'm gonna suggest, obviously, if you're down here visiting for the first time, you have to go down the island. You have to, you know, play the Gambler like Kenny Rogers, you know. And they're two tough shots. I mean, if you hit your drive 240, you're still gonna have that anywhere between 175 to 180 shot in with over water, kind of an elevated green, got bunkers out there. So they're two test shots, and don't think you could play the right side without a little bit of a test. Yeah, it's an easy tee shot to the right, but that second shot, you gotta kind of thread the needle. Fairway slope to the left of the water, so you gotta keep it right. But then your third shot's over water, so it's unique. You could chicken out and go out the right, or kind of be like Arnie and go down the island, which most of us do here, to kind of get that guaranteed birdie or that, you know, famed eagle on the Gambler.